growing collective of our species to share with others, so they too may bring to
This is Beauteous Maximus, loaded with extras. Power reins, marble floorboards.
Keep your hands up. This means you. This is called passing the hat. All right, drop it in the hat. Drop it in the hat, mister. Come on, come on.
Some ideas were a little shaky when they were starting. Say, we're just in time for the matinee. Here comes...
Everyone's a critic. My wife likes it, though. She and her daughter are always on about something. Had quite a green thumb that way, though. Like music? Unfortunately, some have just want to punch you.
I believe it. I can see the cloud. So does Harvey.
I mean, real shoppers.
Yeah, one of those days. Okay, Harvey 10, let's recycle. 34. Come on, kids. Underwater safety is no joke. Scott?
Yes?
Stay in your group. Keep your body in sight. And always try.
Right, everyone hear that? Yeah. Good. More light to explore.
father will get you as soon as he manages to get your children.
Hey, Mom! Mom!
What is it, Tommy?
Look, Mom, I'm flying! Why don't you try it?
I don't know what I'm going to do with you. Don't let go of Napoleon. We don't want to lose him.
Hey, Mom, what if he just floats away?
He won't.
Hey, Mom, what if I just float away?
Then your father will get you as soon as he manages to get your shoe.
Inspiring words from one of America's great writers.
No, Dr. Franklin, I don't recall writing anything
anything like that. Oh, my. Of course not.
To us and our daughters, forever.
Don't forget King's telephone. The true hallmark of progress.
Aha.
I'm the president. But it won't last if the timber thieves have their party in Philadelphia.
We freeze or starve to death here in Valley Forge.
Spare dime? Sure. Buy four of the apples that I know.
The golden age never was the present age. But with human liberty, we can fulfill the promise and meaning of America. To everyone a chance, believed Thomas Wolfe. To all people, regardless of their birth, the right to live, to work, to be themselves, and to become whatever their visions can combine to make them. This is the promise of America.